Mr Utterson starts to haunt the door of the so-called Mr Hyde. Every morning, sometimes so early in the morning that it's still night, he lingers in the area and keeps a lookout. Risky. Finally, on a clear, frosty night, a small figure approaches the doorway. He is plainly dressed, but something about him seems wrong. He draws a key from his pocket, like he's coming home,